Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at Gilman. 4-1 winners over St. Joe today again. Another win for Gilman. Jake Matthai had a goal, plays hard up and down the field, and it was time to get him on. Talk about the intensity of play every time you guys are out.
Well, yeah, I mean, I just want to say one thing, that they're a good team. We did everything we could to beat them. And, you know, when we step on the field, we go as hard as we can, 100%. And so that's what we did today, and it showed.
St. Joe played real hard in the beginning of the game. Talk about what it took to keep them from scoring early.
I mean, yeah, they were playing really well. I mean, our first goal came from a penalty, you know, and we capitalized, and we went from there. So they're playing really hard, and we did everything we could.
All right, Jake, great job. You got a goal, you got a win. Thanks for coming on.
Thanks, Joe.